but he did go down.
His hands below. Left hook and X. Okay, neck. Punch him in the neck. Maybe just the bottom of the jaw.
You see that right hand is cocked and ready to go.
Fly. Good right hand there from Anderson. Right hand lead from Silva. Tries to hunt for the liver. Igun left hook to outside leg kick.
Be careful, because Silva puts together combinations very well.
Nice uppercut off the right. 3-2 again, outside third kick, it's dropped. Nice left hand from Silva. Well, it was a knockdown, I believe. Couple more hooks there from Igun. Flipping right hand from Silva. Him slow down the big fella. Another looping left hand there from Igun. Meaning now. Right hand lead from the butcher. You can hear the glove. Seconds now. Jab two, uppercut, hook outside and around from Murat Igun. Good evasion. High knee from Igun. How the judges saw it in that first round. Did they give it to Silva? Did they give it to Igun? And that knockdown in the second round is important. Did all the judges score that knockdown? We're going to see. We are going to see.
In favor of your winner, by unanimous decision, from the Blue Corner, Murat Igun.
Well, Murat Igun takes it over Anderson Silva.